Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be showing you how to draw a killer whale shark. So first you need to draw a long flat oval and then add a triangle for the tail. Then you draw the head with the bump on the top. Then you add a very tall dorsal fin on the top. Add flippers and tail flukes. Because of their strong black and white colouring, you may want to finish your drawing in ink or marker. Then you can carefully erase pencil lines, but I just decided to colour in with a 6B pencil. That's it for this video. If you've enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.